Edge is brought to you by GEICO. 15 minutes can save you 15% or more on your car insurance. And Ocean Downs, we set the pace.
Welcome to another edition of the Edge Sports Show here in Ocean City. I'm Bucksy Salty Dog. I'm with Joe Kendall, a co-host today. We are up here at Fenwick, Delaware, at Kendall's newest location. Now, it's been 3 years, but we're up here having a good time and showing you guys some great things we have in our store. But more important, let's get to the big news.
Big news?
Big news. Big game.
Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday.
Jambalaya Ravens. Jambalaya.
That's right. A lot of excitement here in town, all over town, from the bottom of the town to the top. A lot going on. I tell you, our next segment, we're really going to get into it. But there's, that huge game on Super Bowl Sunday. What is it? At noon.
They play
Capitals, Penguins. Oh. That's it. No. I tell you what, to all the fans, and congratulations to the Ravens, their fans. A lot of excitement, as I said. And, you know, we're up here at, appropriately, a great store. It's not too late. Get the big lazy boy for the game.
Oh, absolutely. Or maybe a delicious bedroom set. Now, I don't suggest you eat them, but they are wonderful in your home.
Well, I say, you know, make the wife happy. If you want to go to the game down in New Orleans, I think tickets are real cheap, right?
Really cheap.
Yeah.
Especially for the good ones.
Yeah, so make her happy to come up here, take care of her, and go on down New Orleans.
Yeah, come see us, guys, in Fenwick Island or stop by our location in West Ocean City. Lots of great non-commissioned salespeople to help you, okay? My people out here that work with me are making sure that they're doing the best for you, not worrying about their commission. So listen, you're going to find integrity, honest, and nice, helpful people.
It sprouts integrity up here.
Oh, it's everywhere.
But I tell you what, let's talk about the game real fast. I know next segment, but
Jambalaya.
Crawfish pie. Hey, you know, we had two really good games.
Awesome games.
And that Atlanta-San Fran game could have went either way.
I think a lot of people think so. It kind of pushed, didn't it, a little bit almost?
It did push right out to sea, right? No,
right.
But Atlanta had the chance at the end of the game to go ahead. They blew it, so we have a Harbaugh coming up.
Yeah, and I think Atlanta just had took it down to the wire one too many times, and unfortunately, the little bit of stroke of luck ran out.
So I tell you, we have Tom Perlazzo. He's down there doing some recon in New Orleans. I think we might be filming live down there right on the 50-yard line. Let's hope so, if Comcast pays that bill. But hey, we'll be right back for the next segment of The Edge.
Old Pro Golf, new indoor and outdoor course and arcade now open. Caribbean Pirate and Safari Village. Elaborate themes, mechanized figures and obstacles, and creative and challenging hole design, coupled with extensive use of water and landscaping, are the keys to an Old Pro miniature golf design. Full arcade and prizes available. So when you're in Ocean City, Maryland, don't forget to stop by one of our four wonderful locations. 23rd Street, 28th Street, 68th Street, or 136th Street on Coastal Highway. Just a few blocks over the Maryland-Delaware line.
Bucksy's Salty Dog Saloon, the locals' favorite hometown tavern. Feel the flavor of the bird. From the bird to the beach, Bucksy's is your home away from Pittsburgh. The Salty Dog's combination of sports, good food at a reasonable price, live entertainment, and creative t-shirt designs all work together to make Bucksy's Salty Dog your hometown sports bar. With some of the best food the beach has to offer, don't forget to take a piece of the Salty Dog home with you. Visit our store to get all the...